And with that, that concludes our group stage matches. Now we have eight teams locked in for playoffs, of course. And next up, we have
the eight best things in the world, my friends.
Our lovely Victoria.
Let's go.
네, 이렇게 해서 플레이오프에 진출할 여덟 팀들이 모두 결정됐고요. 이어서는 플레이오프 대진 추첨식을 진행하도록 하겠습니다. 추첨식에는 빅토리아님이 수고해 주시겠습니다.
Yeah, so I'm going to explain. There are two basic rules for this one. I'm going to explain them really quick. One seeds will only play two seeds, and then teams from the same group cannot be on the same side of the bracket.
Okay.
So move forward or swap backward accordingly to make sure that doesn't happen. Other than that,
okay.
네, 먼저 추첨식의 규칙에 대해서 얘기를 해드릴 텐데요. 1번 시드 팀들은 2번 시드 팀들을 만나야 하고요. 그리고 같은 조에서 조별 스테이지를 치렀던 1번 시드와 2번 시드 팀들은 같은 브래킷에 위치할 수 없습니다. 그렇기 때문에 조가 겹치는 대진이 완성된다면 계속해서 한 칸씩 내려가거나 조가 겹치지 않는 대진이 완성될 때까지 계속해서 2번 시드를 움직이는 쪽으로
You say a lot of more, bro.
Perfect. Let's get started.
Okay, okay. Perfect.
We'll draw our first seed.
네, 첫 번째 1번 시드 팀이요.
All right, so that is going to be DRX.
DRX.
It will go into that first slot.
Okay.
Right, next one.
The home crowd.
DRX와 같은 브라켓에 속할 팀.
He chose first. That's nice.
Beach Race.
Okay.
Sports입니다.
Yo, that's crazy, man. Trace will sit one, man.
Right.
What?
One.
I forgot about that.
반대편 브라켓에서 경기를 치를 팀.
BG2.
G2.
All right, and last but not least.
네, 이렇게 되면 마지막 남은 1번 시드는
We have
Heretics.
Team Heretics입니다.
Okay. Where's Jingji?
So we'll draw the second pool of teams. We'll start top down and make sure there's no group matches on the bracket and move from there.
네, 이제 이번 시드 팀들을 배정할 예정인데요. 위에서부터 차례차례 채워나갈 예정인데 조가 겹친다면 반대편 브래킷으로 이동해야 된다는 점 유의해 주시길 바랄게요.
Okay. First one.
첫 번째.
We have
DRX를 상대할 팀은
Lev.
Leviathan, I guess.
They cannot be in this side since they are from Group C, so they will move to the first slot.
Oh. They cannot face the right? Oh, it's because of the side of the bike. I see. Damn, man. G2 versus Lev again?
Sentinels
versus Direx?
So they are good.
Nice. This is a matchup that I want to see, man. Love it.
다음 팀 뽑겠습니다.
We have Fnatic.
Fnatic versus Trace.
Since they are from Group A. They will move all the way down.
No?
No.
Okay. There is lower bracket, man. This will be fun.
EMEA 대전이 완성됐습니다.
Last one.
마지막.
Yeah, but you know the way the drum was. I don't like it. Sorry, but I don't like it. Except from DRX versus Sen, the other matchups, I don't like it, man. They should add another rule to avoid things from the same region to face each other. But there is lower bracket, so that's fine.
America's 대전 그리고 EMEA 대전 퍼시픽의 유일한 플레이오프 진출 팀 DRX는 센티널을 만나게 됐는데요. 직접 뽑으신 빅토리아님 좀
She doesn't like as well.
물어보도록 할게요. So Victoria, we had Chichu from EDG saying, "Oh, not Tracy Sports." We also have the Battle of America's Battle of EMEA, Last Hope of Pacific DRX facing Sentinel.
Last Hope of Pacific.
So, are you satisfied with how the
I thought Pacific could have more things in the playoffs. Not gonna lie.
We didn't want them, they might be a little angry with me, but hey, the way to look at it is if the rematches are here in regions, then that means they're not knocking each other out. So it's you can look at it as a good thing that way, but
yeah.
Super exciting bracket. The regions are super strong and it's really exciting.
Okay.
먼저 이 중국 지역 쪽에서 좀 피하고 싶다고 했는데 화낼 수도 있겠지만
So my friends, I think that's it.
조금 더 골고루 많은 팀들이
Cannot wait for these games to start.
지역별 다양성이
I think from 2 days from now, we're going to have 2 days without games and then we are back.
그러면 이